the health ministry will not compromise with those not certified offering dental services. Its minister says the MOH would increase enforcement to ensure that there are no places that offer dental services without certified dentists. Kyrie also said that an engagement session would be held with the Domestic Trade and Consumers Affairs Ministry following an appeal from the beauty industry players to allow some procedures, including laser treatments, to be conducted by beauticians.